नमस्ते एवरीवन, वेलकम अगेन, दिस इज़ राजेश। हियर वी आर गोइंग टू सी द थर्ड वर्कशीट ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन। हियर अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ वन मार्क। नाउ द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज आई इज इक्वल्स टू इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ कॉस रूट एक्स डिवाइड बाय रूट एक्स डी एक्स। So what do you do here? Any idea? Yes? We can substitute this root x as t, right? Na? If we put this root x as t, then we get 1 upon 2 root x dx as dt. Now you see that 1 upon root x is there. So you will say that therefore 1 upon root x dx is equals to 2 dt. So by inspection you should understand ki what substitution you should do. Okay, so therefore your integration I will become integration of cos t, okay, and then 1 upon root x dx will become 2 dt. So we integrate, we first take 2 common and we integrate this cos t. What is the integration of cos t? It is sin t. So we have I equal to 2 sin t plus c, which give us 2 into sin of root x plus c. So this is our integration I. Now let us see the next question. Here I is integration of 2 cos x upon 3 sin square x into dx. Now here there are two ways by which I can solve the problem. Let us see both the ways. So first way is that I will substitute sin x is equals to t. So let us say, or what you can do, you first take this 2 upon 3 which is constant, you take that out, then you have cos x upon sin square x dx. Now the derivative of sin x is cos x, so I will consider let sin x equal to t. When I take sin x equal to t, derivative of sin x is cos x, so we have cos x into dx, this will become dt. So therefore I have I is equals to 2 upon 3. Now this cos x dx, I can say that dt. So it is 1 upon sin square x, that means 1 upon t square into cos x dx will become dt. So this is I is equals to 2 upon 3, 1 upon t square, 1 upon t square we can write as t power minus 2. So t power minus 2 dt. So this is 2 upon 3. The integration of t power minus 2 is t power minus 1 whole divided by minus 1 plus c. So I have I is equals to 2 divided by 3 into t power minus 1, that I can write as 1 upon, now here it is minus sign, so let us write that minus here, 1 upon t plus c. Now what is the value of 1 upon t? It is equal to minus 2 upon 3 into 1 upon sin x plus c, and the value of 1 upon sin x is cosec x. So it is minus 2 upon 3 cosec x plus c, right? This is one way of doing the problem. Now again I will write the same question. I is equals to integration of 2 cos x upon 3 sin square x dx. Now this 2 upon 3 you take out, but here cos x upon sin x can be written as cot x, and 1 upon sin x can be written as cosec x into dx. Now you know the formula of integration of cot x into cotec x. This is minus cosec x, right? Derivative of cosec x is cosec x cot x minus cosec x cot x. So integration of cosec x cot x will be minus cosec x. So your answer will be minus 2 upon 3 cosec x. So by using both the ways, I get the same answer, right? Now let us see the third question. Here I have I is equals to integration of x cube minus x square plus x minus 1. Denominator is x minus 1. So again here I have two ways. One way is that I divide this numerator by this denominator x minus 1. I generally prefer this method only. I divide this numerator by denominator. Or else what we can do, we see if there is anything common which I can take, okay, in numerator, so that x minus 1 I will get as a factor. Here you see x minus 1 is there, and here if you take x square common, you will get x minus 1. So better I will take x square common here, and inside bracket I have x minus 1 plus this is x minus 1 only, and in denominator I have x minus 1 into dx. So this will give me x square plus 1 in one bracket, and second bracket will be x minus 1 whole divided by x minus 1. Now this x minus 1 we can cancel. So after cancellation we have this is equals to integration of x square plus 1 into dx. Now integration of x square is x cube, so it is x cube divided by 3 plus integration of 1 dx. I will write x plus c. So this is our solution. I is equals to x cube upon 3 plus x plus c. Now the fourth question, I have I is equals to integration of 1 upon cos square x minus sin x upon cos square x dx. Okay, what I have done? Actually, I should first write this what is given in the problem. But I have split and written here. Now, 1 upon cos square x can be written as sec square x minus sin x upon cos x. So again, either I will use substitution method or sin x upon cos x, I will write tan x into 1 upon cos x, I will write sec x. So sec square x minus sec x tan x into dx. Now integration of sec square x is what? Tan x. Minus integration of sec x tan x is what? Sec x. So my final answer I is equals to tan x minus sec x plus c. Formulas are very very important. You should know all the formulas. Now here what you will do? So this problem again very easy, right? We have done already this kind of problem. Tell me what we should do here. Either I will substitute sin x is equals to t, or I will use the formula cos x upon sin x, I will write cot x, then 1 upon sin x, I will write cosec x. Now cosec x cot x, integration of cosec x cot x is minus cosec x plus c. So this is the value of I. Now next problem, I is equals to whenever degree of numerator is more than degree of denominator, better you divide numerator by denominator. So here we can split x cube upon x square. It will give me x minus 1 upon x square. So I can write this as x power minus 2 into dx. Now its integration, integration of x is x square upon 2 minus integration of x power minus 2 is x power minus 1 upon minus 1 plus c. So this is x square upon 2, then this minus minus it is plus, and 1 upon x plus c. So this is the value of integration I. Now next problem, here I have I equal to integration of sec square 7 minus 4x into dx. Now this 7 minus 4x is of the form of ax plus b, where the value of a is minus 4 and value of b is 7. So I can directly write the solution, or else what we will do, we will substitute. We say that let 7 minus 4x is equals to t. So therefore minus 4 dx will become dt, and the value of dx will become minus 1 upon 4 dt. So therefore I is equals to integration of sec square, it is sec square t into minus 1 upon 4 dt. So minus 1 upon 4 we will take common, so this is minus 1 upon 4. Here it is integration of sec square t into dt. So integration of sec square is tan t. So I will write tan t plus c. Now the value of t is 7 minus 4x. So I will put that value is equals to minus 1 upon 4 tan, it is 7 minus 4x plus c. Simple. Questions are very easy when they are of 1 marks, right? Now here what you do, I is equals to log x whole divided by x dx. What you do here, you will say that let log x is equals to t. So log x is equals to t, so therefore you have 1 upon x dx equal to dt. So 1 upon x you replace by 1 upon x dx, you replace by dt. So you can say that I is equals to integration of, in place of log x we write t, 1 upon dx we write dt. So this will be integration of t will be t square upon 2 plus c. Now the value of t is what? Log x. So it is log x the whole square upon 2 plus c. Now ninth question, I is equals to integration of 2 power x dx. So this is direct formula, na? Integration of a power x is what? Integration of a power x is a power x into log a. So done, this is your answer. And finally 10th problem, what we do here, we substitute 10x is equals to t, right? Because sec square x dx will become dt. So I is integration of sec square x upon root of tan square x plus 4 into dx. Now here we will say that let tan x equal to t. So when we consider tan x equal to t, therefore we have sec square x dx, this become dt, and our integration I will become I equal to integration of, in place of sec square dx we can write dt. So it is 1 upon root of tan square. Tan square means I will write t square. So this is t square plus 4 into, in place of sec square x dx we will write dt. So I is equals to, this is I is equals to 1 upon root of t square plus this 4 we can write 2 square into dt. So root of x square plus a square, do you remember what is the formula? It is log of t plus root of t square plus a square, that is t square plus 4 plus c. Now we will replace t with what we should resubstitute, which is resubstituted as tan x. So this is log of tan x plus, here it is a square root of t square, means it is tan square x plus 1. Now what is the value of tan square x plus 1? So tan square x plus it is 4, sorry, not 1, it is 4. So we will keep this as it is, 1 plus tan square x, 4 plus tan square x. So this is our final answer. Now if you see, this problem is okay, this problem is again of 1 marks. I believe that this should be of 2 marks, not 1 marks. So this problem is of 2 marks, right? So all the problems you understand. Again here for 2 marks also we have seen that there are formulas which we must know, okay, to solve problems, and the problems are very simple. Within a minute you can solve the problem. Yes, thank you for watching.